originally from Nepal. They're from Nepal.
On your right hand side is the Ukulele Experience. If you want to have some ukulele for free, that one right there. If you need to use our restrooms, right behind you is our welcome center. And most importantly, if you have.
अब हाम्रो टुर सुरु होला जस्तो छ है.
Fine,
how are you?
Where are we visiting from?
We're from Oklahoma.
Oklahoma, yeah. Oklahoma Warriors, yeah?
Yeah.
Is your first time here today? Are we celebrating anything here perhaps?
यहाँ चाहिँ हामीलाई इन्ट्री दिइरहेछ.
Are you excited for your tour?
Yeah, we are, man.
If you want to start with your family, just go inside. And
just go inside this?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Middle one, right? We have four.
So guys, if you reach up last night and touch this bridge, you will get 60 years of good luck. Did you ever reach up and touch this bridge?
Oh.
You can't.
Oh. No, you can't.
I'm going to be your captain today, and I'm from the beautiful land of New Zealand. You ever heard of that country?
Yeah.
If you guys agree, it's the best country in the world. Stay the legend, stay the same. One of the most famous legends is to your left hand side. You guys will see a tree. This tree that you see that we're growing is actually known as the wild hibiscus tree. This is known as the most flammable tree in all of Polynesia. The last two islands of the day, first to your right hand side, the beautiful island of Hawaii. Next to your left hand side, the beautiful island of Tahiti.
Our first implement is the Ule.
Sasle we fun program is this
huh?
Turn to the other side and roll up. How about a round of applause for yourself?
Gloria!
want to come up here? Wow, there's a feet right there, my friend. Where are you from? Yes. Oh, yeah.
What? To that tree.
What?
We do anything to make you happy. Everybody say Osho.
Osho.
Good. Today is the only one left. Last week was Whitney. We lost all 9 of them. And they all rest in pieces. You the big man, Mr. Blue.
Don't be shy now. Guns back. Let the men by away. It is not a dessert. It is savory. Please come back. Next row. And the last one. And then the rest of you in the back there. Thank you so much for being patient. Enjoy the fruit of my neighbor's farm.
Now the Hawaiians, we eat it with poi. And if you've never tried poi, it's an acquired taste, but it's definitely, my husband said, it enhances the flavor. I like to eat it with a little lomi salmon, and my boys like to sprinkle salt on the skin and just eat the skin right off. But there's plenty of food on the menu. As our boys are taking their poa'a to the main carving station, everybody else can carefully make your way back to your tables so we can get this party started.
You know, the party was starting, you know, your peak for our things. So, double your 5% big rating, sir.
All feathered standards, Hawaiian symbols of the royalty, lead the procession. Our Mo'i Wahine, our queen, is attended by kahu,
and of the ways and traditions of our people. One of the greatest gifts she provided for us was the translation of the Kumulipo. Yes. Ooh, it makes you stand out so they can see you. They kneel up a little bit. Yeah, I want to make sure they all see. Secondhand motion, the birds. Bring your hands to your shoulders and bring them out. The birds care for the flowers like our parents and our grandparents care for us. The third hand motion, the lady. Long arms to the sky. Like you're putting on a beautiful lady that represents our union of love. And finally, searching. Bring your hands to your eyes like you're searching for the most perfect and beautiful flower in the forest. All right. Before we get started, kids, may I remind you that our queen was always onipa and caring for the children. May we turn to our queen and take a bow on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Uno. Bye.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the children of the Lua.
As a Hawaii go on temple, Hawaii stay go, follow our lands. जाँदैछौँ जुरासिक एडभेन्चर टुरिस्टमा टुरिस्टको लागि बच्चाको लागि रमाइलो ठाउँ र अब हामी यात्रामा अगाडि बढिसक्यौँ.
folks. एउटा टुरिस्ट डेस्टिनेसनको पोइन्ट यिनीहरूले बनाएको छ.
And I'll explain the Ahupua'a system a little bit. The walking tour is very nice and peaceful. Walking tour at the bottom of the hill.
Seahorses.
The best they were just whirled. You may remember that Zach and Gray, the two boys, they're riding in the gyrosphere. You remember the gyrosphere ball? So you look to your left there and you see some of our cows. This is just one of the smaller herds. This tour today is actually a bunker. You guys will get to go through the bunker. It's a self-guided tour. So I'm going to go up here and park the truck on the left of the bunker. You guys are going to go in the bunker. The bunker goes back into the mountain about 120 feet. Now you guys, there's two vehicles up here. There's an old Jeep.
अहिले हामी जुरासिक पार्कको जुरासिक एडभेन्चर टुरमा जाने क्रममा अहिले हामी एउटा बङ्करमा हामी छिरहेको छौँ. यो बङ्कर चाहिँ वर्ल्ड वार टुमा युज भएको बङ्कर रहेछ. र बङ्कर कस्तो हुन्छ भनेर चाहिँ एउटा धेरै नै कौतूहलता लाग्थ्यो र आज यो बङ्कर पनि हेर्ने अवसर प्राप्त भयो. त्यो बेलामा छोडेका सामानहरू अहिलेसम्म पनि पुरा प्रिजर्भ गरेर राखेको रहेछ यहाँ. त्यो बेलामा छोडेको सामानहरू यो जस्तो किसिमले छोडेको त्यो बेलामा त्यस्तै तरिकाले यहाँ चाहिँ प्रिजर्भ गरेर राखिएको छ. यसलाई कुनै क्लिन गरिएको छैन. एज इट इज यसलाई राखिएको छ. यसलाई यहाँ सबै यो त्यो बेलाको हिस्ट्रीहरू कस्तो थियो के थियो भनेर चाहिँ यहाँ रेप्लिकेट गरेर चाहिँ राखिएको छ यहाँ. र रुमहरू सानसानो रुमहरू लगेको छ. कस्तो रुमहरू यहाँ छ यहाँनिर.
See the mountain back there in the middle of the field? The mountain in the middle of the valley is the one they use for Isla Nublar in the still shots for Jurassic World. Then they got just movies, but TV shows and commercials and documentaries. And we're going to go to the original Jurassic Park scene with the log. You guys remember the famous log from Jurassic Park that they hide under? Now, if you don't remember that scene, I have an iPad.
here that's laying on the side of the big stump. That's not even real. It's all styrofoam. What's there over there?
समग्रमा भन्नुपर्दा कुआलोवा रेन्जको यात्रा एकदमै अविस्मरणीय रहन गयो. हामी आउने दिन नै हामीले बिहान यहाँको यात्रा गर्ने हामीले डिसाइड गरेका थियौँ र जुन हाम्रो डिसिजन एकदमै राम्रो भएको हामीले महसुस गर्यौँ, किनकि यहाँभित्र हामीले यस्तो यस्तो स्पट र हामीले चाहिँ हेर्ने अवसर प्राप्त गर्यौँ जहाँ चाहिँ हलिउडका धेरै नै पपुलर ब्लकबस्टर मुभिजहरू सुटिङ भएको रहेछ. यहाँ जुमान्जीदेखि लिएर जुरासिक पार्क र त्यसै किसिमले यहाँ धेरै अरू यो इभन चाइनिज मुभीहरू पनि यहाँ सुटिङ भएको रहेछ. यहाँ कुङफु मास्टर होइन, कराते किड्स लगायत धेरै कुराहरू चाहिँ यहाँ सुटिङ भएको रहेछ र जुन हामीले प्रत्यक्ष रूपमा नै हामीले हेर्ने अवसर पायौँ र हामीले हेर्दै गर्दा आफू पनि यो मुभीकै एउटा पार्ट हो कि जस्तो एउटा आफूलाई फिल हुन आउँदो रहेछ. एकदमै रोमाञ्चक यात्रा, कहिले बिर्सन नसकिने यात्रा. र तपाईँहरूलाई पनि म यदि कुनै बेला तपाईँहरू हनरहरू आउनुभयो भने यो ठाउँ भ्रमण गर्ने म तपाईँहरूलाई सल्लाह दिन्छु.